Hello everyone, how you guys doing? So today I'm going to be teaching how to play How We Roll by Britt Nicole. It's on key E. I chose to use the capo today because I know that a lot of people are used to playing on key C. So I'm using the capo today, putting the capo on the 4th fret so I can play on. So this is key E right now, right? Alright, so How We Roll starts with an intro, right? For a lot of songs, what they play that intro is going to be in the verse and chorus and all that. So it goes like this. So it's La Do Re Fa Sol La Do La Do. That's the intro. Then they also played the same thing for the verse, right? So after playing the intro, it went straight to the verse and it was,
I know that everyone's watching, just trying to get away. Life can feel like a rat race, like every day is so mundane.
So, yeah, so I don't know the word so much, but so immediately after that, the second half of the verse goes like this. So after, like, every day is so mundane, and I say, hey, hey, no, no, I'm not getting caught in the undertone, and we're taking it easy, you're taking it slow, I'm never gonna follow. Right, so that part was La, Re, and La, then La 4 times, then La, Re, La again. So I'll sing it again. So it goes like this.
Hey, hey, oh, oh, I'm not getting caught in the undertone, and we're taking it easy, we're taking it slow,
right? So then the last part was, this is called Fi, like I talked before in other videos. So Fi is like playing, instead of playing Re, you play the major of Re, which is a D major. So I'll run that again.
Hey, oh, 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 I'm not getting caught in the undertone, and we're taking it easy, we're taking it slow, I'm never gonna follow.
Chorus goes like this.
Turn it on, turn it live on the radio. We're gonna dance everywhere we go.
Right, so the chorus is like
La Do Re.
Then Fa Sol La Do La Do. Then La Do, then Fi. So the only difference between the first half and the second half was where they play La Do Re, they play La Do Fi for the second one. So I'll run it while I sing it. So it is.
Turn it up, turn it loud on the radio. We are gonna dance everywhere we go. Everybody knows that's how we go.
La do la do. Always take note of that. It's very prevalent in song. Right, then they did the verse 2 the same way they played for verse 1. Right, then after that they went to the second chorus. You know, sang the second chorus, and
that's how we roll.
Then there was the bridge. It goes like this.
La sol fi. La sol fi.
Right, so this fi I'm playing is still the same D major at the bottom, but this time I'm switching my fingers to play D major this way and playing the fi note, the root note for the chord at the top for this bass here at the top, right? This is called an F sharp diminished, right? But for just ease, just take it that you're playing the D major at the bottom and adding a root note at the top, the bass note at the top, right? so. Fa. Right, so they did fa, sol, la, there. Right, so they did the la, sol, fi 4 times, then did fa, sol, la, that's it for the bridge. Then they played a little, will I say interlude or effect part, you know, so it was just la they were playing there.
Turn it on, turn it up, yeah. Turn it on.
Well, I'm just hammering on the do note, but it's not necessary if you can't do that. Just
turn it up, yeah. Turn it up, yeah. Turn it up, yeah.
After that effect part, after after doing all that, then they now went and did the chorus. Half of the chorus again with just the acoustic, so you hear like what exactly what I'm playing. So
turn it up, run the radio. We're gonna dance everywhere we go.
And, you know, then immediately after that, the whole instrument entered.
Everybody knows that's how it goes.
You know, so they kept, you know, just singing the chorus until they ended it. I hope this is comprehensive enough for the song. Thank you. See you next time. Bye.